Hey, this is for everybody out there in the pandemic. Come on, you can look around your room, around your house, and your family. Say, I'm still here.
You tried your best to take me out.
Ooh. I'm still here.
You tried to kill my praise and destroy my shout.
I'm still here.
You wanted me dead. My sins, you haunted me with the guilt of my past. But by the grace of God, I'm here. Just want to make it clear that I'm still here.
Cause life was a battle, and it felt like I was losing my mind. When I was down and did not have a friend, I knew that it wasn't God who I could defeat. He whispered in my ear and said, have no fear.
Thank you all so very much for tuning in to the Connor Creation Experience 2020 Virtual Fashion Show. I hope you all enjoyed what I presented to you on tonight. So first and foremost, I would like to start by thanking God for giving me the opportunity to still be here on this earth. To these talented, beautiful models behind me, thank you so much for bringing my creations to life. You guys were absolutely amazing. To my Connor Creation Committee, Janetta Warlick, Amber Elliott, Robin Murray, and Timmy Howard, thank you for always being in my corner and assisting me with whatever was needed. Thanks for holding me up and when I wanted to quit so many times. You were always a lending ear and a lending hand. To my friend, Anthony Freeman, he may not know this, but I call him my fashion mentor. Thank you so much for all your help with this show and for always pushing Connor Creations to its best ability. To the producer of this show and to the love of my life, Bobby Connor, thank you so much for all your hard work, time, and dedication to this show. Guys, I watched him stay up to the wee hours of the morning working on this show. I don't take that lightly. I love you and I appreciate you. To this beautiful place, the Medici Media Space, thank you for allowing us to use your facility. Now I want to bring up a special friend up here with me. All the beautiful accessories you saw on tonight were provided by the beautiful Miss Nafisa Lester. Let's give her a hand.
Thank you, Amy, for having me. Thank you for having I Am Fashion and Accessories here featuring all of the jewelry, all of the accessories for all these beautiful models. Thank you for making me look fabulous. You look fabulous. Thank you so much. Listen, you can find any of these accessories at iamlester.com, Saltanious Styles, or the Dream Closet Boutique. There's also an I Am Fashion and Accessories styling studio. Once again, I would like to say thank you, Amy. You did a fabulous job. Kudos to you.
Thank you. It was my honor. Thank you so much for collaborating with me. Guys, be sure to check her out. She has amazing pieces waiting for you. Finally, I want to thank my music ministry, Phase 2, and to my awesome sponsors, Amber's Appetites, Stoutaneous Styles, Scooter Lamont, Designs by Davis, and Brave Essentials, and to my beautiful host for this evening, Miss Marquita Chanel. Thank you so much. Now, every piece you've seen tonight is available for purchase, so if you saw anything you wanted, don't hesitate to contact me on my Facebook page, Connor Creations, or my Instagram page, at My Connor Creations. Thank you to everyone who's already donated. And if you haven't donated yet, then what are you waiting on? Go ahead and send in those donations because your love and your support will be a tremendous help to our cause. Always remember, fashion only moves in one direction, and that's forward. Be creative in your looks. Wear what makes you feel good and never let anyone dim your shine. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'm Amy Connor. This is Connor Creations. God bless you. Good night. Woo!
Come on.